party lasted till Monday. When the guests had gone home, they were alone, side by side. He got ready for bed then. He very nearly dropped dead when her coat and her hair she placed on the bed, side by side. Thought his eyes were deceiving when out her glass side it fall. Then her arm and her leg she placed against the wall. He was very downhearted. Most of his wife had departed. So he slept on that chair. There was more of her there, side by side.